What is the primary purpose of the second paragraph in the whole passage? This is a structure-based question, so we need to look at the mind map. As per the mind map, the first paragraph talks about the establishment of Hollywood. The second paragraph talks about the growth of Hollywood. And the third paragraph talks about Hollywood's association with the movie industry. So in the context of the entire passage, the second paragraph builds on the first paragraph and makes way for the third paragraph. We need an answer choice on similar lines. Let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A, introduce evidence that confirms a promise in the first paragraph. Now the promise in the first paragraph is the promise stated here, and it says that Hollywood was promised to be a thriving agricultural community. So the second paragraph doesn't talk about agricultural community. So it is incorrect to say that it provides evidence to confirm this promise. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice B, to present possible causes for an event in the third paragraph. The event in the third paragraph is filmmakers moving to Hollywood. The second paragraph doesn't provide any cause for this event. The causes for this event are stated in the third paragraph itself. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice C, criticize the results of a development in the first paragraph. The development in the first paragraph is the establishment of Hollywood as the family's ranch. And the second paragraph talks about the growth of Hollywood. So it is incorrect to say that the second paragraph criticizes the results of the establishment of Hollywood. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice D, demonstrate the unintended consequence of the main topic in the first paragraph. Again, the main topic in the first paragraph is establishment of Hollywood. And the second paragraph talks about the growth of Hollywood. So it is incorrect to say that the growth of Hollywood is an unintended consequence of the establishment of Hollywood. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice E, build on the narrative in the first paragraph and build a base for the third paragraph. Yes, this is the structure implied in the mind map, because the second paragraph, which talks about growth, builds on the first paragraph, which talks about establishment. And the third paragraph, which talks about Hollywood's association with the movie industry, builds on the idea of growth of Hollywood. So it is largely correct to say that the second paragraph builds on the narrative in the first paragraph and builds a base for the third paragraph. E is the correct answer.